Stan Lee was a bigot. He said Peter Parker could never be gay. So stop with this Stan Lee worshiping. He not only refused to make Spider-Man queer, he also stated that Spider-Man should never be gay. If you continue to idolize him, then you are just as bad. He said that Peter Parker shouldn't be gay because the character wasn't written with the intention to be queer. There is more to LGBTQ+ inclusion than just queer washing already established non-queer characters. And also, Peter Parker isn't the only Spider-Man. Stan Lee created X-Men to show how we shouldn't be discriminate or be afraid of people just because they're different. That's whom you are trying to paint as a bigot. Sit your dumb self down. Oh, yeah, I get, like, you want to be inclusive, but seriously, this character's already been written. They're not just going to change the whole legacy because you want it to be changed. Like, that's not how it works. There's plenty of superheroes for plenty of different people. Sure, there could be more, but to call Stan Lee a bigot because Spider-Man isn't gay is a little too far, don't you think? What's going on, Modern Chodes? It's your boy Long Neil back again with another new video, and in today's video we're going over the hot post from r/quityourbs. Let's get into it. The Bible teaches the same. Give the man a fish, he'll starve. Teach him to fish, he'll survive forever. Perhaps you missed that lesson in Sunday school. Just saying. Maybe it was you who missed that day, because that parable is nowhere in the Bible. I don't know if this is true or not. I'm just going to take this guy's word for it that it's not in the Bible. You guys can correct me if I'm wrong. But like, this is very easily fact-checkable. Just look through the Bible. That easy. Like, guys, why lie about this stuff? It's been brought to my attention that the producers for the show L.A. Huaria have stolen my work and used it to promote their Amazon Prime series. What do you think? And then evidence? That image is an important part of the plot. All right, so what? If they didn't ask to use that artwork, this dude that made it has got a fat paycheck coming. Because you can't just steal people's art and use it and make money off of it. Come on now. Never seen lightning like this in Scotland my whole life. This is Fife tonight. This is not Fife tonight. This is a long exposure stock photo. I got it from this link. Edit. And also, the second image result for lots of lightning all at once, lol. Oh, guys, reverse image search. Can't just take something off of Google and go, oh yeah, it's mine. You'll get caught every single time. How fragile you are. A photorealistic art has no purpose and requires no talent, period. Deal with it. Can you explain how you think photorealistic art requires no talent? Could you reproduce an album just by listening to it? Could you cook a 5-course meal just by looking at the plates of food? Could you build an entire house yourself because you've seen a house before? r/quityourbs. Yeah, okay, it's so easy, let's see you make a photorealistic art piece. Oh, you can't. Right, because it's not so easy, and it does require lots and lots of talent. Random fun fact, I met Jack Kirby at a Childish Gambino /Janelle Monáe /21 Savage concert. Also got a high five the Asian guy from the Try Guys, stood 5 feet away from Chance the Rapper with his family, and the front man from Jane's Addiction. No, you didn't. He died in the 80s. Didn't you hear? Jack Kirby is actually an immortal being who may only enter the physical realm when at least 4 celebrities are in a room at once. Fred Durst, Tiger Woods, and Hugo Chavez are all at a dinner, and here comes Jack Kirby. caught red-handed, and then he edits his post. So yeah, the guy who I was with totally punked me and told me that some random dude was Jack Kirby, and now I look like an idiot. I mean, you could have got punked, and I guess if you show me a picture with all those other people, then I'll believe you. But until then, I think this whole story is made up. Moon and Jupiter are in conjunction tonight. You can see both celestial bodies in one frame, as well as Jupiter's moon. Last image captured was Skywatcher Evo Star attached with Canon 1300D. I couldn't believe I had this beautiful shot. Okay, those are some pretty nice shots. But the last shot is a composite, is it not? Contrails too close to the aircraft, wrong pitch altitude, and gear down. Oh, so you didn't snap that picture, right? Okay. I guess these other photos are pretty cool, but then you added that plane on top of it. Alrighty then. Americans trying to poop on socialist architecture. Meanwhile, they cities looking like Bowser's friggin' castle. Deterrence of homeless seeking shelter from rain under bridges. Not America. Photo is from China. Dude, there's so many anti-homeless things in America. You could have just chose one of those. You didn't have to pick an image from China. Like, I've been seeing lots of benches and stuff that just have added arms, or they're on a slant so people can't sleep on them. They're all over. You didn't have to take this from China. I ran away 3 months ago. AMA. I ran away 3 months ago. I've been to Illinois, New York, Alaska, California, and lots of other places. Howdy, folks. I just wanted to drop by and let you guys know that this individual is a liar and a plagiarist. He recently tried to pass off photos that can be image searched on Google as his own photos, suggesting one of which was taken less than a month ago. Google image search pulls up numerous results for the same photo, some of which are years old. Dude Mans is an intention-seeking liar. Don't believe him. Oh, this is so cringy, and this is such a loser move. Yeah, I'm going to make up a whole story just so people can ask me questions. It's like, what, do you have an alter ego that nobody knows about? You need to go see somebody about that. Because if you're doing stuff like this, you're not all there mentally. I saw this movie in high school until I got excused for seeing an unpleasant scene where a T-Rex eats an innocent child. The handsome science teacher I had didn't understand my dislikes and beliefs of violence that day. Thumbs up if you feel sorry for my emotional pain. That never happened. Well, you didn't watch this movie, because no child is being eaten in Jurassic Park. Oh, wow, so you just lied for no reason about something that your teacher didn't do. Cool, now you look like a fool in front of everyone. How does it feel? I'm 19. Me and my girlfriend have been together for a few months. We've had coitus plenty of times, but whenever she wants to give me top, I say no, because I don't like top. She gets sad whenever I say this, though. What do I do? Funny, because 21 hours ago, you were losing your virginity to an escort for the first time, and also posting on r/virgins and Forever Alone. And then an hour ago, you were a girl who was too unique to have a boyfriend. Oh, and then you were a guy who was too unique to have a girlfriend. And then you were a guy whose girlfriend never brushed her teeth or showered. Come on, if you're gonna troll, be better at it than this. I don't think this dude was trolling. I think he was just fishing for likes, and he thinks this is the best way to go about it. Instead of posting something original or funny or creative or cool, they just make up stories. So, yeah, cool. You got caught. Embarrassing. Mike Scott, when asked to explain how his preparation changes as a starter. Not much, really. Probably just make sure my vape pen is fully charged. Mike Scott, when did I say this? I mean, buddy could have said it and just forgotten. But I doubt that, because this is just some random dude who sounds like he's just misquoting a person. For clout, I guess. I hope the 20 comments and 997 likes were worth it, because now this dude called you out and nobody's gonna trust you anymore. This is a scam. I ordered one of these and they sent some small object that I have no idea of what it is. It actually hasn't been manufactured yet, so it's impossible that you ordered one already. Pre-orders for the first batch are shipping November 2020, just opened today. We hope you'll check out the campaign to learn more. Oh, dude, you are so dumb. You're just lying about this company, maybe because you don't like it, and you're just trying to say that they scammed you. Yeah, they didn't scam you. Whatever scam you're trying to pull, you just got busted, and hopefully nobody trusts this, because this is just an awful thing to do, to try to bring down an up-and-coming business for absolutely no reason other than you think it's funny. Or maybe somehow he's trying to scam people into buying it from him instead. Whatever the situation, this is just an awful thing to do. All right, Modern Chodes, that's it for the hot post from r/trashy. Wait, not r/trashy. Whoopsies. That was it for the hot post from r/quityourbs. If you enjoyed the video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications. And of course, share this video with your friends. Till next time, peace.